And this building is one of the only perfectly preserved Roman temples in the world, at least on the outside. It's the only sort of perfectly preserved Roman temple with a regular layout. I mean, there is the Pantheon in Rome, but that's round, which is unusual for a Roman temple. It's the side of the temple. And this is the clock tower. This is Nîmes Cathedral.